University of Arizona baseball rallied to win the last of three games against USC over the weekend, and the Wildcats hope to keep winning as they finish up the remainder of their season.
But we went into the season unranked and really not recognized by anybody in any way, shape, or form. And I knew that would happen. Like I said, we had a lot of young people. We had a rough group last year, quite candidly. I'm not going to try to hide the truth. And so we kind of made some changes, and they've done a good job. They really have. And they've started off the way that I did not expect them to start off, quite candidly. I thought they'd start slow and maybe gather some momentum in the middle part of the season. But boy, they got out of the gate, and I think they were at one point 20 wins and 5 losses. And well, I've been very pleased with them. And I would say that even if our record wasn't, where it's at, it's obviously a very good record this year. We have some areas of improvement, but for who they are and where they are and in regards to their young youthfulness of it all. I mean, we start as many as 4 or 5 freshmen a night. Our pitching rotation is dominated by freshmen, a Friday night freshman. Our closers are freshmen. From about the 6th inning on, it's all freshmen. They've really been a marvelous group, and I say that again, not just because of the record, but more so, baseball's a great tangible for, especially in my profession, they're doing well. But the intangibles, they're great off the field, they're fantastic in the classroom, they do everything you ask them to do in terms of going to study hall, making meetings with their professors and things of that nature. They're a real joy to be around.
Well, we start off the year, I think we lost a few games in the start, and ever since then we just kind of figured we're going to be a really good team no matter if we're young or not. And all the critics and posts that people have said about us say that we're too young to be a good team, and that's what we've been kind of going after every day. We just want to prove everyone wrong. I mean, it's really nice. I mean, when you go to other parks and there's just huge crowds just hating on you, you kind of feel the effect of the crowd, and now we're getting bigger crowds, and it's really helping our game out, because I mean, when you have a crowd to back what you're doing, it's really helps out our team and gets us to win.
We've got 3 more home weekends, Cal State, Bakersfield, and then we have our rivals, Arizona State and Stanford. And Stanford is always very good. Stanford's been a traditional power in college baseball for a long, long time. So we've got 3 very good weekend series left in our home season here. And boy, it'd be great to have the fans come out and support these young guys.